close the door and I go, who's the bald guy who keeps telling me to come in and out of the door like Kramer because I'm going to go in there and punch him? And she says, oh, that's Larry David. He owns the show. He's a producer. And I go, oh.